Cause I'm a really lucky when I'm looking at you.
Do you ever have energy? When did you win?
Biko Gojo.
You guys enjoy. See, I'm happy.
How you can choose to see your children? This happy. They see me every day.
You've been on and off hospital.
I've been on and off.
They're always excited to see you whenever you're back from the hospital. So.
See, Sam is just there waiting for me to come down.
Down.
Yeah, I'm not coming any down. No. I'll remain in this car. Come down now. Which one is off the camera? So you cannot come down if I don't off the camera.
My bum bum may show now. So.
Now we get the bum.
No, like I'm not wearing, but Emma, how will you be coming out?
No, but Angel, now we get the bum bum. If I see it, it's not bad.
But YouTube, no, them get.
Of course, now I'm going to cut it out.
No, don't worry. I prefer that it doesn't need any cutting out. Anyway, it's like you're not hungry. I can hold the dish. It's like you're not hungry. Okay.
Well, good job.
It's like, hey.
Are you so happy? Who are you telling her? Is it me?
I'm talking to them, not you.
Hey
guys, how you guys doing? I hope you're good. This girl now has strength. She has strength to be talking to me anyhow. Some days ago, she didn't have strength to talk to me anyhow. She was not disrespecting me anyhow. But now her mouth has been running like crazy, talking to me anyhow.
She's like, please go. I want to eat.
No problem. Eat now.
Yes, we just got back from a different hospital where they referred my brother for
endoscopy. One of your chicken pie.
Endoscopy.
Thank you.
Yeah, so we went to find out the time.
Yeah.
For the appointment and everything. So, I'll catch up with you guys later.
No, don't catch up.
Stop being unfortunate and go. It's because you have eaten. No, I mean, Ziguja shine.
I'm not shine before. Right? You guys.
What is done to happiness?
I'm back to.
I think that will always show her 32.
What did
I know she'll be watching this video now. Oh, if you know, make uncle.
So why is Facebook charging me $2,247? I didn't do anything on Facebook.
How
now.
Much is it? I feel to call them now. No, I'll bounce back to how much is it in
dollars. Why is Facebook
I'll bounce back
money.
To how much is it in dollars.
I didn't do anything on Facebook now.
Yeah, so let me eat.
It's 3rd June. I didn't do anything on Facebook.
I'm hungry. I need to eat.
Sandra,
at this
you
point.
Have my card details. Are you sure you're not the one that used my card on Facebook?
I'm not that broke.
Kwezioku.
I am not
talk
that
true,
broke.
Talk true. A whole 2,000 something.
I'm not that broke, Angel.
2,247 naira, 2 kobo.
I am not that broke.
Okay.
Brokers.
Okay. No problem.
Go now. Get out.
Sandra, off the car.
Because I've been the one driving NJ's car.
Better,
this car has been with me for. In fact, I don't know how to thank this babe seated right beside
you
me.
You just want to chase me out. But I'll not go because you two people cannot see my brother.
She left her car with me right from that day that my brother fell sick. This NJ's car has been with me for over 1 week. If you're watching this video, just help me head off to our channel.
Don't mind Sandra.
Banter with NJ.
Don't mind Sandra, you people.
Just give her a hug.
How would they give
her
a virtual hug? They're just
everything
emoji. Emoji.
She has just been so wonderful.
Yeah,
as
yeah,
in,
yeah.
You guys would understand. And having a second car made movement and everything easy for us because to and fro to the family house, me running up and down and coming here, it has just been so sweet. Thank you.
I can't even imagine how much I would take care of my mama here,
Baba.
You were scratching something just now. You were scratching something just now.
Only God knows what she was saying. This girl just so nuts. She's not as innocent as
I don't know where that hand has been. Stop touching me. I don't know where that hand has been. So she keep it to herself.
You're just so nuts.
Don't touch
get
my
out,
face.
Jo.
I'm already having reactions on my face. I don't need more. Sandra. Sandra,
we are
go.
Go.
I will go soon.
I'll touch your face if you
let
don't go.
Let me plug my phone safe before going
go.
Inside.
I'll touch your face if you don't go.
Don't
the Akusha will be waiting for me to come inside and come and cook. Oh, my can see, I don't have strength to cook anything today.
Eat first.
Let me eat. Maybe
come
when
back
I eat.
Come here and eat. Oh?
Maybe when I eat, the strength will come. So, see you guys later. I'm so happy. NJ is here. She's here, so she'll be keeping me company.
Yeah, whatever. Story of my life.
Everyone, so right now I am at the medical ward. I'm still at the hospital anyways, but there's a reverend sister in the hospital where Chibo is being treated. So she brought it to my notice this morning that there's a patient that needs help and our support. So immediately she told me because of the severity of the matter, I decided to follow her immediately and go and see the patient. So we are here to see the patient. I may not be able to make much videos for you, but I'll be able to show you the little I can. Okay, so that is it.
This is the test that he was asked to do, and we've been able to make the payment for him. So you guys, we've gone to pay for him, and that's the Reverend Sister, the beautiful Reverend Sister that I recommended, that told me about him. Yes. So at this point, we've gone to pay, and I strongly believe that after the results, after the lab test, whatever happens from here, God is going to show up. And yes, if God lays it in your heart to come to his rescue, because from what the Reverend Sister is telling me now, she just told me that they have not talked about the bill yet, I mean the hospital bill. What we just paid for is the lab test. So if God lays it in your heart to support him, his family has abandoned him here, if God lays it in your heart to do anything for him, you can also do that. And I promise you, whatever message you pass across will definitely get to him.
Thank you, sir. It's okay. Thank you, sir. All right.